quality. That's the way I like it. But I do like a cup of eccentricity. Clarity is good, isn't it, Jessica?
Absolutely.
And absolutely. Variety, we like that too. So, yeah, the essence is to be creative, you've got to be willing to be wrong. You've got to be able to take a chance, and you've got to see that whatever you do, you will learn something from it. If you are too attached to the idea of something is right and something is wrong, you live within a world of duality, you will constantly evaluate your mind, will going, I like this, but somebody said that this is not good, and I don't like that because somebody told me that is not good, but actually I kind of like it, and you'll constantly be in conflict with yourself. If you put yourself like a child, exploring, having fun, going with this enthusiasm, which is, for a little child, incredible, there's this unadulterate belief that I can do it. And that's what we kind of want to get back to, in my opinion, because I just want to have a bit of fun. So.
Lovely, isn't it?
Me, this is kind of abundance, you know, so just nature, resources. Magic also, you know, I'm very blessed to live here in the wild west of Wales, really. I really feel quite at home. It's like the last frontier. You know, civilization hasn't destroyed so much as it has done everywhere else, in my opinion. And I like the people here, and I like the nature. And I just know a lot of interesting people. And tuning into nature, just being in nature.